guys, so I just wanted to make a quick video to celebrate the fact that I have reached 100 subscribers. 101, in fact. I know it's not a huge number, but it is a milestone. And I feel like because it is a milestone, it should be celebrated. I want to thank all of you for giving your time and watching my videos and subscribing. And all 101 of you, I am absolutely grateful for your support. It has taken me 6 years to get to 100 subscribers, and I know that's a long time, but I didn't really start, like, really creating my channel until the last 2 or 3 years, because before that I was just uploading random covers, and they weren't exactly, like, high standard. They were just random covers and things like that. So, yeah, I feel like I've done a lot more in the last few years to really cultivate my channel as such, and cultivate my, not theme, but my, like, style. So I know I haven't uploaded that much in the last few months. It's been quite a busy few months. I do have a lot of plans for the summer, I keep saying that, and there are videos on the way, and I don't seem to have enough time to edit. That's the problem. But I am going to Italy next week, and I'm so excited. I'm going to be vlogging the trip. I'm going for a conference with Operation Smile, which is a charity that I've talked about a few times on this channel. And yeah, I'm really excited. I can't wait, because I've been dreaming to go to Italy for, I don't know, so long. Probably, maybe even before I watched the Lizzie McGuire movie, which is just one of the best movies ever. And I'm super excited to go to Rome. Yeah, I just can't wait. It's going to be an amazing 10 days. The conference is a week long, and then I'm staying a few days after to enjoy Rome and take in all the sights and, you know, make the most of my trip. Gosh, it is so hot in the car right now. I'm doing this now because I have an opportunity to do this. I've been wanting to do this for like a week because it's been, what, like, has it been a week? I don't even know. Yeah, it's been over a week since I hit 100 subscribers. So I've been wanting to do this for ages, but I just haven't had the time. So I'm finally doing this. I'm going to put you guys down somewhere because this is getting really very hard to hold. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. It is warm in here. I'm going to open the door a little bit. So I just want to take the opportunity to talk to you guys a little bit and celebrate 100 subscribers, even though, like I said, it isn't a huge number. It is still a milestone, still the number. It's still a significant number. I started off this channel just because, I think I've talked about this before, just because I kind of felt like I wanted to upload a video of myself singing, just like anyone really who started out singing on YouTube. And I found myself gradually doing more and more different types of videos, which I absolutely love to do. And I honestly didn't think I would ever fall in love with YouTube the way I have. I mean, in the beginning, it was literally just to put videos up of myself singing and, you know, secretly hoping that someone would discover me, because the teenager in me was all like, oh, maybe I could be the next Justin Bieber. Female version, of course. But it honestly became a lot more than that. It became more like something that I enjoy doing, a hobby, editing videos. So it's more like something for me than trying to get noticed, which was one of the tiny little reasons I may have started this channel, for people to see me sing. And to be honest, it has become more of, like I said, a hobby and something that I just want to share my talent with you guys and share the things I love with you guys and with whoever wants to watch. A lot of you watching are probably friends or family, but there are a few people who I don't actually personally know who are watching my videos, which also makes me happy. I mean, it doesn't really matter how many subscribers or views you have as long as you're happy making the content that you're making. And I know it would be nice to have a bit more than 100 subscribers, 101 subscribers, but getting to that milestone is just a step in growing my channel and reaching more people. And it's not just about that. Like I said, it's about creating content that I'm happy with, that I like doing, that I enjoy. And I think that's the most important thing, is being happy with the content that I'm giving out, the content that I'm sharing. And I obviously started this as a singer, And I've come out as a bit of a mixed topics kind of YouTuber. And I know maybe some people started watching this channel because of the music. I want to do more than music. I love music, but a lot of the videos I like to do relating to performing do take a lot more time than a video like this where I sit and chat, or another kind of video. Even a DIY video is a lot quicker to make than an a cappella multi-track video, which I love to do, but they take so long to do that I can't make that my one goal on this channel. If I want to produce content more often, then doing those kind of videos is a lot more work, and I don't have the time to just commit to YouTube as a career either. So that's why I'm kind of doing a lot more than just that kind of video. And I know I haven't done many covers this year, but I have a few ideas, and I have a list of all the songs I want to do, and it's just actually getting the time to record and film them. And they, some of the covers, if I do a simple cover, don't take that long. But I just have so many ideas, it's like, it's kind of overwhelming. But then I also sit down, I'm like, wait, what can I do? I have ideas, but I don't have ideas. It's really weird. The struggles of being a YouTuber. But yeah, I do have a lot of ideas and plans. It's just I'm really, really busy, and I go to college, and well, not during the summer, but I do go to college, and I'm away in Italy, and I just don't have that much time to do that much. So I'm going to try and do a lot of stuff in advance so that I can upload them. Probably not every week during the year. I'm gonna attempt it in the summer, but it's gonna be tough because I'm going away next week. But with the vlogs and all that, it will kind of probably end up being almost every week during the summer. During the year, it'll probably be a little less because I honestly don't have time to be making a video every week. But I will be leaving time for YouTube and, you know, working on stuff and hopefully preparing in advance and then getting them up, you know, every 2 weeks maybe. But yeah, I started off this year doing really well and uploading every second week, and then I just got so busy in March, and March is like the busiest time ever. That vlog I had to edit was just, it was a whole week, and trying to fit it into one video was just so hard. Ended up being like 20 something minutes, nearly half an hour. I had to cut so much. So like videos like that, it takes a lot more time to edit, so I'm gonna try and make sure that I don't make videos that end up being half an hour long, because it just takes forever to edit. Yeah, I'm just gonna try and do a lot more like small, quick videos some weeks, you know. We'll see how it goes. So like I said, I'm going to Italy next week, and I'm super excited, and I'm going to vlog, and I'm gonna try, like, I'm really new at this whole vlogging thing. I did a bit of vlogging in San Diego, which I know hasn't gone up yet, and it's been a year. It will go up. I was just waiting on some footage, and I just haven't had time to edit, and also my hard drive leads weren't working for a whole while, and I had to get new ones, and I just kept forgetting to get them. But I finally got them. A lot of my footage was on the hard drive, and it's hard to like keep borrowing it from other people, like the leads. And I also have my China vlog. They're not like proper vlogs. I'm not like talking all the time in them. Since I'm new at the vlogging thing, I thought I'd let myself kind of get into it a little slower, so they aren't like full-on vlogs, but they are still kind of vlogs. Whereas in Italy, I'll probably vlog a lot more and make it more of a vlogging vlog. Does that make sense? Anyway, it is so hot in here. I did not expect it to be this hot because it wasn't this hot yesterday. I think it's just more the fact that I'm in the car as well, but the sun is out. So with the vlogging thing, I am getting a lot more used to it, and I actually kind of like it. But that vlog of my show like a couple months back, the one that was a week long and took forever to edit, that vlog I probably could have made into more than one video, but I kind of didn't want to because it was just like, it just worked as one video. But Italy will probably be more than one video because I'm going for 10 days and there will be a lot to vlog, and I mean a lot. And that may be up before the San Diego vlog from last year. And I also have footage from London from 2 years ago that I really want to upload, which I haven't yet. So we'll see how that goes. I know I started making a video like back on my old laptop. I don't know if that's going to be a thing. But yeah, I do have a lot of old stuff that I need to upload and new ideas and videos that I filmed like a few weeks ago that still need to be edited and uploaded, but I have like a specific order in the videos because I kind of mention the other videos, kind of. So I kind of have to wait till the first one is done and then I can upload the next one, which actually already is practically fully edited, but I have to wait for the one before that to go up, and then I have another one which I have to start editing. I've got a lot coming up, and I've got videos from like a year and a half that are still in the works that I haven't had time to go back to them. They're a cappella medleys or just multi-track videos, but they will be on the way as soon as I can get time to work on them. They will take a little bit longer. One of them is practically done recording wise. I do need to go back and work on it a bit, but I have to film it and edit it, and so I'm gonna leave that till probably the end of the summer. But I will try and get a cover or two up, maybe even an original song, I don't know. Actually, wait till the next video. The next video is a singing video, so it's a bit of a silly video, but it was meant to be up like weeks ago. But it's gonna finally be up maybe this weekend, this coming week. I'm gonna upload it and schedule it so that it can just go up while I'm in Italy. I don't have to worry about anything. I might have one or two videos like that, but I can't wait for you guys to see it because it's a bit wacky. It's the first singing video I've done since my How Far I'll Go cover. So yeah, exciting stuff, except it should have been up weeks ago. I just haven't had time to edit it. It is, honestly, guys, I feel like I'm in like a super hot country like Spain or Italy or something right now. I think it's just the fact that I'm in the car, but I'd have to put the keys in the ignition to open the windows, and actually I might do that in a second. But anyway, I'm actually gonna go and edit some videos right now because I have some time to kill. Yeah, I need to get them done, obviously. So I will leave you guys there. Thanks again for all your support over the last 6 years. It has been a crazy few years, and I know 100 subscribers, like I said, isn't much, but the fact that I've reached that is, you know, a pretty big step. And yeah, I can't wait to see what the next 6 years bring. Hopefully I'll gain more than 100 subscribers in the next 6 years. That would be nice. Like I said, it's not all about the subscribers, but it would be nice to at least reach the thousands before 6 years is over. So yeah, I will see you guys soon. And again, thanks for subscribing. If you are new to my channel, like recently just joined, or this is your first time watching my channel, first video, welcome. And thanks for subscribing if you have recently subscribed, or if you've been here from the beginning, thank you so much. And here's to the next few years and the road ahead. I know it's going to be an adventure regardless of how many subscribers we gain or whatever happens. I can't wait to share all of my ideas and plans with you guys and see what the next few years bring. Please give a thumbs up in honor of 101 subscribers. I'm gonna say 101 because we reached 101 like literally the day after, or was it the same day? I can't remember. Like shortly after we reached 100, we were at 101. So yeah, thumbs up to celebrate reaching 100 subscribers, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!